So welcome students. In this question you are given that these two lines are coplanar. If that is so, you are asked to find the value of the unknown lambda. So this equation is given in parametric form. So what is the actual equation? X minus 1 is equal to S is equal to Y plus 3 by minus lambda is also equal to S is equal to Z minus 1 by lambda. So this looks familiar. This is the equation of the first line. So all these are equal to S. And if you take the second line, 2x is equal to y minus 1 is equal to 2 minus z. So this is the second line. Now, what are the properties of the first line? The first line passes through the point 1 minus 3 comma 1 and has drs 1 minus lambda comma lambda. These are the drs. Now, if you go to the second line, so the second line, let me write the standard form. This is x by half is equal to y minus 1 by 1 is equal to z minus 2 by minus 1. Now, if you see this, this is a line which passes through 0, 1, 2 and has drs half 1 minus 1, which is same as 1, 2, minus 2. Now, these are the properties of my first line. These are the properties of my second line. Now, these two lines are coplanar. So, what is the meaning of it? The vector joining these two points and this vector have to be coplanar. That is, determinant of the vector joining these two points is 1 minus 0 is 1, minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4, 1 minus 2 is minus 1, 1 minus lambda lambda, 1, 2 minus 2 should be equal to 0. This implies 1 times 2 lambda minus 2 lambda plus 4 times minus 2 minus lambda minus 1 times 2 plus lambda is equal to 0. So this is 0. So minus 8 minus 4 lambda minus 2 minus lambda is equal to 0. So minus 5 lambda is equal to 10. Lambda is equal to minus 2. Thank you.